A Lawrence County girl was found Wednesday night after police say she ran away from home. A Georgia State Patrol trooper says a resident found 8-year-old Addison Graham hiding underneath a car trailer.
I was sitting at home with my 7-year-old and thinking if she went missing, I would like for people to be out searching for her, so I decided I needed to come out and help.
Addison was checked out by medical professionals and she's doing just fine.